haven't seen or played Stardew Valley, and that's what we're going to take a look at today. We will start the introduction here. Get to work. It's uncanny how they knew I already work at the JoJo Corporation. Un-freaking canny. McMaster, if you're reading this, you must be in dire need of change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I'd lost sight of what mattered most in life, real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I've enjoyed the deed of that place, my pride and joy, McMaster Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the entire family in my name, my boy. Good luck. Oh, Grandpa. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? Negative. If you're reading this, you must be in dire... Oh, okay. Here I go. Hey, Robin. You ask me. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you, show you the way to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. Well, that's cool of him. Farm's right over here if you'll follow me. Jesus Christ. The place is a wreck, Robin! Well, what's left of it? Okay, an asshole hit it. Alright, well, there, hell, there better be. True. This is my new home. Alright. Here's, Lewis. The new farmer. Septus. Lewis, Mayor of Pelican Town. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. So you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. It's a good house. Very rustic. That's one way to put it, lols. Crusty might be a little crustic. Rude. Oh man, she's trying to pep her house upgrades. That's not cool. Anyway, Mr. Tire, for long journey, you should get some rest. Alright, so I introduce yourself. Would appreciate that. Townspeople, yeah, get out of here. All of you. Anything to sell is placed in the box here. I'll come by during the night to collect it. God, Jesus. He's gonna, like, roll into my house and check me out. Middle of the night. Alright, let's check the audio settings. Jesus. Wow. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I'm fine with all this crap. It's just... music is like really loud. There we go. Footsteps. Footsteps kind of loud too. Still, yeah. They don't need to be a feature of the sound escape. There we go. Jesus. Alright, thanks, Lou. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I gotcha. And, okay. Let's try this out. So now, the first thing we're gonna wanna do here is clear out as much, you know, space as we can, near the house. Probably waste too much energy. We really just need kind of a little. We got 15, so we need a little space for. And a lot of times. Found early on, at least, or what I've seen so far, early on, 2, 3, 4, 5, and let's do that, not that that really matters. Oh no, I tilled some soil. But, so that's gonna be easy to deal with that way. And then, yeah, we'll just do another. So right there. Yeah. This I don't know if it's bad to walk on the seeds in this game, because I'm sure I've done it plenty of times. I know I have, in fact. I didn't really want to make a habit of it, so I do try to spread it out a little bit here. A little water. And I like making little pathways. Now, one thing, in a little while, once this hatches, we'll be able to make scarecrows, because crows will eventually show up. And I made, like, on one game, I made, like, a really long row, and I put a scarecrow next to it, of course. It was, you know, one of the, like, a couple of plants were outside of the range, and so I lost those plants early on, which kind of sucks. So this is probably the best, and then you could put, like, a scarecrow up here, and it should cover, like, an area like that. See? And, okay. Let's side down some, a little bit of extra area here. We are gonna want a lot of resources. Okay, it's nice to get, like, the mixed seeds, here and there, too, because it just kind of gives you, like, random plants. And they're handy, actually. Completely out. Okay, you know, actually, I think the mayor had made a good point. What? Can I do something there? Okay. So, going to town. I think I'm gonna do that. So let's go say, well, real quick before we do that, let's plant our mixed seeds that we picked up. I'll throw some water on there. That's what. Okay, so looks like parsnips. Now, if we're gonna get crazy, we can go to like the general store and buy another bunch of seeds. Let me do that, in fact. So, here we are in town. Clinic. So let's wait a walk the hell off right when I come in. Okay. I'm Harvey, the local doctor. Okay, cool. See ya. Hey, I'm Marnie. She gives you a cat later on, which is cool. Now, this is this guy's daughter, and the girl that I probably end up wooing. Okay, now here is something interesting. So, beans are great in this game because you can plant them and they grow like all summer and they are spring, and they keep reflowering, so you actually get a, you know, a little bit of a kind of like continuous crop, but they just they take a long time to initially say 10 days to mature, but they keep growing and growing and growing and growing as you go. So they're pretty great. I met the girl. Let's see. I met her. Let me actually meet him now. That's one thing. Once you're talking over a. Nice to meet you. When you're talking over a counter, Caroline. When you're talking over a counter, that's like you're doing sales or whatever. You're doing shop function stuff. So, if you want to actually talk to somebody, you have to go around the counter and say hello the old-fashioned way, face-to-face, man-to-man, screaming and crying the whole time. So, okay, it's like, okay, I'm at 9 of them. I don't think I've even, in my other games, I've just kind of started playing. I don't think I've met everybody in them either. Hey, Granny. Obviously, I'll just call you Granny. Why not? Who lives here? Hell yeah. I'm not? Oh. How about this guy? Yeah. Okay, George. Jesus, man. Jesus, George. Alright, I don't want to go in here. A Penny lives in a trailer down by the river. She lives in a van down by the river. That's nice. I think I can meet some most of these people at like the town function stuff. Anyway, so we got our beans. Let's go. I don't know if you can, like, preempt some of these things by... fishing. This is where we get our livestock. I could. Okay, yep. Swinging by sometime, sure. The underside of our farm, which we will have to wind through until I clean it up. Alright, so now let's drop this thing out of here on and let's from the flow up. That's the wrong thing. So, yeah. Here. 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 And, yep. And then bean sprouts take a long time. But, like I said, they flower repeatedly, so they're worth it. I'd love to have, like, a lot more than that, but they are more expensive. And I'm kind of not sure if it'll be worth it to plant another group. But I might. So it's okay, it's starting to get late, and there's a bunch of stuff's gonna happen tomorrow. I wore myself out the first few times, so I don't wanna do that. However, one thing we need is a chest, and it's 50 wood. I might be able to do that real quick. So it's 10 on the standard max. I wonder if it drops it. I haven't upgraded yet. 23. Okay, so I got 25. Yeah, this won't be too bad. Let's do this real quick. Trees are worth, I think, 4. So yeah, I need one more. And there it is. Okay. So, now I gotta decide. I just drop that on the ground for right now. Okay. Yeah, it just automatically picks stuff up, so, it's the way I like it anyway. No, not that. No. Wait, did it, Yeah, no, I'm exhausted. Okay. But what I want to do is, like... I can do it like this. Durr. Anyway. So, I just been putting it, like, here, you know? And then, it gives you, like, a handy place to put, like, your... stuff that you'll want to deal with later. Okay, so now my guy is worn out. We got a lot done, so let's go to sleep. Okay, let's go check it out. So, first things first, we're going to water our garden. So, let's go get some more water. Okay. We got us a letter. It's probably from the guy at the wharf. This is when we learn new fish, I think, is on day 2. So... okay. That is taken care of for the time being. Yeah, okay. So let's go get the fishing pole. Yeah. So yeah, it's kind of a pain in the ass to navigate at first, but he'll clear it out. And actually, all this stone is really handy, and we're going to come collect it in a while, but let me get this fishing rod, because it's pretty awesome. It took me a little while to work out the best way to fish in this game, but in my opinion, it's the alternate keys for the clicks, which we'll see here in a second. The way the game works is, well, it's kind of one of the simple archetypes of these kind of like little arcade button slappy kind of things, where you have to keep like a little green field behind the fish as it moves up and down. Oh, there's some.
Heard there was a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet you. I'm still trying to unwind from a month out on the salty seas. It's a big haul. Sold a lot of good fish. Lost a lot of good men. Nah, it's not on there. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod. Here, I want you to have me old fishing rod. It's important to me that the art of fishing stay alive, and hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while.
Sure, maybe. Hell yeah.
Received a bamboo pole. It's good water in the valley, all kinds of fish. Oh yeah, my shop's back open now, so come by if you need supplies. Also buy anything you catch. Alright, Robin Williams. If it smells, it sells. Heh heh, that's what my old pappy used to say anyway. I didn't make that up. Okay, I don't see any at the moment, but there are places there'll be like little disturbances and stuff, and that'll be like a much better place to fish kind of thing. Where's the... There. That's good. Okay. Alright. Using the X key is a lot easier than clicking to do this. I kind of started. Alright. You can use the C to catch the fish when there's a hit. And then the X, tap it or don't tap it or whatever. Oh yeah, I do it all the time myself. So, oh god. This fishing game is kind of a pain in the ass. Come on, fish. Don't be an asshole. Okay, cut. And I've got a cat climbing on me. Damn it, missile. Stupid sardine. Yeah, I've noticed that too. People do love it when you hold something up and you're like, you know, do you like whistle the Zelda theme? Oh, for. No, I wanted that present. And as you get better at fishing, this gets a little bit easier too, so. Ha! Take that fish! Oh, nice. And. Oh, cool. Okay. And some coal. Fish bite. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
That's another good point. Alright, so this guy... That's pretty good stuff there. Haha. And I could have sold him, I guess, that clam as well, but whatever. Let's get back to the farm. Or I guess we could take a look around town. I don't know. I know that eventually this guy, I don't know if he has it now, but he will eventually have a... What? Green algae. Okay. Alright, yeah, that's easy enough to get once you fish in some place that's not a particularly great fishing place. Hey, it's Lewis. Okay, so it's 2,000 gold. I do not have the money, obviously, at this moment, but when our crops start coming in, what the hell is going on here? Jazzercising and shit. Okay. Okay. Alright. It's ladies, I guess, workout club. That's something. Alright. There's kind of a lot going on that I haven't done yet, so it's fun to play this. This guy's like a lot of... I know there's like, okay, there's the community center, and we will get to that. Oh, hey. Is that Haley or something like that is her name? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I should give her some bait. I'm not sure what's going on in this area here, but it is fun to do that. It's like, oh, that shit. It's like the joy of, like, the Zelda sword spin. In, like, a bunch of bushes. Except you don't get any rupees. Which is a shame, because I enjoy rupees. Thing's probably locked, yeah. Okay... Now, up here is where Robin lives, that we met during the intro to the game, and she's the builder. Let's talk to this dude. Hey, Demetrius. So, yeah, no problem, dude. Alright. So, she's not here for some reason. Not good enough friends to enter their bedroom. I have enough friends with Maru. Man, that's a jerk move. Hey, it's Sebastian. I don't think it'll work without her here. Yeah. Aerobics club, gotcha. So, usually she'll be the one that you can buy stuff like the chicken coop and things like that. Upgrades for your farm, bigger houses, sizes. Now, yeah, he does look a little gothy. Okay, so second day, everything's watered. It's getting later in the afternoon. Since we found some more mystery seeds here, we'll throw them in the ground. I don't... work it out one of these days. It's there. Let's throw some stone and coal. Got a good amount of energy left, so let's go ahead and chop down a few trees, because we're going to need so freaking much wood. Because you can't really, you can't bust anything large, I think, until you get higher level tools, and they're kind of expensive in a way. Like, when you're doing these, you can find geodes, and the geodes will have, you know, bits of copper, etc. And then, oh yeah, see. And, because of that... And supposedly you can, like, I guess, smelt copper somehow and make copper bars, but you need copper bars for the upgraded tools. I'm just a little shaky on that whole concept at the moment on how that works. And there's a geode. I have to go to the blacksmith for that. Starting to feel a bit exhausted. Alright. Okay, well, I'll just wind my way back up to the old cabin. Throw this stuff in the crate we made earlier. Keep the geode. Assume I want to hang on to that too. See if that Dong wants to buy them at the pier. Alright. Yeah, I think we will. I think we will, friends. Ooh. Rainy day. I mean, the good thing about rainy days is, of course, you don't have to water anything. And then again, you know, it's also raining. Alright. I'm gonna get some fishing done. Let's go see if there's anything happening down here. Right. Yeah. Well, let's fish a bit then. A new record! 2-inch sardine, my favorite. Okay. It's not really what we're looking for. We're looking for that green algae. And whatever that sound is. Mm-hmm.
Oh, stupid fish. God, Jesus. Oh. Come on, fish. Ah. Don't you want to nourish? Let's cast out over here for a bit. Since I'm sad. Strung out. Kind of freaking me out a little bit. That's a nice anchovy right there. Let's see. Okay. Oh yeah, let me go see if this guy wants to buy. Yeah, alright. Trout soup's good, but really, really expensive. Okay. God. Algae might be a pond thing, now that I think about it. So I might have to do that on my own land later. Anchovy reaching rock bottom. Dude, seriously. Why you gotta hate on me, Anchovy? Come on, Chove. Believe of me, I'll believe of you. God damn you, anchovy. Don't you fucking give up on me, anchovy. Sweet Jesus. Yes! Oh wow. Okay, it was a 1-inch sardine. Took me like 45 minutes. Sure. By all means. I fought with an anchovy, like he made I don't know, like he did something. Oh, like a moderator or something like that. Oh, okay, yeah. That actually makes a lot of sense. I hadn't really thought about that. Yeah. Thanks for the suggestion. Yeah, that would suck. Oh, Jesus. See, like, what? I don't understand what's going on with this, like, that crazy background sound. Yeah. Yeah, that is a really good idea. This looks like some sort of crazy military base to me, so I bet there's something horrific going on here. Oh god. Stupid fish. Yes. Yeah, it's always like the sardine that is like the hardest for me to catch. It's always the bigger fish are always kind of easier for some reason. Oh god, there's the noise again. It's a haunted forest. Yeah, well, that was kind of a big anchovy there. Oh good lord, I didn't mean to cast out like that. Well, doesn't really matter. Got a really fast hit. Okay, come on. Lightly tapping. Wow. Not a bunch of fish today. That's awesome. So, let's fire those over here to this guy. Probably could have saved. So, I do not think I'll make it to the store in time. I want to run and see if I can, because if so, maybe I'll buy some more bean sprouts and make another little set there so that they'll kind of alternate. And it's Wednesday, the store is closed anyway, so it doesn't matter. Go by the saloon. Have a drink. Hey, barkeep. Oh, wow, Jesus. I'm not that thirsty. 300 gold coffee. Whatever. So, do you have any... I guess, like, down the road, you get... You know, you can build a bunch of stuff that lets you... Wow, this is some emo shit here. What's going on? Chilling out in the rain next to an empty doghouse. What's up, Pam? Oh, yeah, you know, let me see. We have that green algae. Oh, yeah, I'm not going to get that delivery probably in time. But that's okay. We're gonna live with that. I wish it was open. There's this calendar here, too, that shows... Okay, fire dance. It's Lewis's birthday. Sunday. And... Let's see what we got going on. Yeah, it's getting late. Back to the old homestead. What does this sign say? No farm. The bus stop. Okay. Seaweed? I should have gone by the blacksmith. Oh well. See, the store is closed. So that will make it on the 4th, so it actually might line up okay. Okay, cool. So that'll make it a little bit easier once we get to some more fishing. Alright. Go ahead. And everything should, or these at least, not everything, but these guys, the parsnips or whatever they are, leeks, I don't remember. They should grow tomorrow. That will give us a considerable amount of money. Well, I mean, considerably more than we had, put it that way. Now, a little bit more water in the old watering can. Alright, drop those out. Okay, so got everything watered. We can... Yeah, alright, let's go ahead and kinda clear this a little bit up, and then go grab some seeds in town at the store. Setting up shop. Do I have anything you need? Oh yeah, sure. Why not? Some juice sounds good. Will flower a few days after, but I think the beans flower every 4 days, so since we planted them 4 days apart, that should be fine. Alright. I think algae quest is gone. Eels, what this dude wants. I mean, you pretty much have to go to the dock for an ill. But at least I think. I don't think they'd be in the river. Well, yeah, could be wrong. What's up, Lewis? What's up, weird girl?
True.
See, now that's some shit right there. Let's do it. Fish, just come on. Oh, so close. Oh yeah, you see this over here? That's what we'll, I don't think I can reach that far though. Sticks. Okay. No. Should run over there, but still, I don't think I can reach it. Up there, fine. Then again, that was kind of easy because it was only at the very top. And I think I probably have to catch the fish as well to get the prize, but I don't know. Come on, really? Fighting for my life on this one. Oh, for Christ's sakes. Come on, fish. Oh my god. Oh, yeah, you do have to catch the fish. Damn it. Oh. Day for there we go. new sardine record. And I got that driftwood though, so I got that going for me. Oh hell. Oh well. I think I've fished enough. I don't think I'm gonna get an eel. I guess I could try at the very end of the pier. I don't know. Maybe there. They are the feistiest of fish. Oh yeah. This is where the action's at. Jesus. This one's like, screw you. I need a man with a slow hand. There we go. Huh. Good Christ. You don't want to buy any fish, do you, jackass? Whatever. Okay, so... we can, I think, also do the drop these off in the, got no place for it anyway, drop these off in the delivery box, and I think it'll sell it that way as well, so I think we're okay. I just rather have sold it to him directly. But our harvest comes in tomorrow, we need to be ready for that. The juice. Okay, so let's just drop some stuff off in the old delivery box. Why not? And, yeah, sure. Just for fun. See it later in the day. Go rest. So yeah, I got a little bit of money from the fishing. That's good. So we're gonna have our first harvest in today. Yeah, all these guys are all growed up. See. No prize winners so far. Oh, there's one. Okay. Water. And these guys won't be done for a while, but man, when they start paying off, it's gonna be awesome. Alright. Oh, yeah, let's water some dirt there. It's good. See, Lewis's birthday's coming up, so we'll sell all of them, but that one, I'll give him a nice parsnip for his birthday.
landslide and in the mountain lake. Drilling operation is entirely legal. Chancellor have removed the landslide. Oh, all right. Yes. Yeah, Judge Omar. It's kind of like, I guess, a Walmart parallel. And that's where, you know, you work at the beginning of the game. Hey. Alright. Now, we are, as I said before, we're going to need a lot of stone. So, let's pop some of these out of here. Coal out of that one, that's cool. Okay. Stone. We're gonna need 100 for the chicken coop. We're gonna need 4,000 gold for that too, but that's gonna be fine because it's beans. Oh yes, the money's in the beans, my friends. You're gonna want that bean money. Let's see, that's 33 there. Alright. And we're real early in the season, so what I'm probably gonna do is once we get paid, trying to decide, I might buy some. I don't know what I'll buy actually, but I might get some cauliflower or something like that. To try to make like a larger cash crop. We're gonna need these as well. We're gonna need a lot of wood. Luckily we can cut down trees. But the wood in this instance will be used for building scarecrows. Let's go. Since I'm here, go ahead and fill up the old. What do we got? Advancement. Craft a scarecrow, raising animals. Oh, yeah, build a coop. Getting started. Okay, I got money for that. Okay. So. Now. I can. Go get, you know, a handful or three more gold. I can purchase 15 more parsnips, so we can do a real fast turnaround on them. That is indeed what I'd like to do. So let's run down to the beach, because what? I could probably grab like a clam or something off the beach, sell it to that dude. And then I can, I'm gonna do the community center thing. Okay, so he shows us the community center, which is painted. Oh, hi there. What nice oil. Old community center.
Sound a little bit like an old fool. It's alright. It's alright. No, we ain't selling this to Joe Jamart, man. Alright. Ain't no Joe Jamart here, boyo. No. Just saw a ghost, sir. No. Little green rats shaped like apples. Man, if I had a dollar. I'm gonna take a screenshot of that and send it to Tom. He'll enjoy it. Yeah, he'll enjoy this a lot. Back to the game. He's like, yeah, why don't you just stop being crazy? Yeah, sure, I'll help. I love catching rats. So, the only thing to really explore here is you go and there's a, see this dude, he runs off, and then there's this spooky message, you know. So, the place looks cool, but I think that's all you have to do to trigger the one event. Okay. So now, after that, if we run... down here... well, they're up until 9, the general store. That's good. Everything else is kind of like... whatever. But the general store is open most of the time. Except on Wednesdays, which... arbitrary-ass day, but... whatever. Okay, perfect. Got a couple of these dumbass things. And water them real quick, you know, because I like to make sure everything is well hydrated, like the goddamn water boy. And I'll talk to you in a minute. Alright, let's see. Oh, perfect. Well, I got 100 for that. Yeah, that's a good point. Is that... bird dancing? Oh, that's fine. Okay, so if I can run past the blacksmith fast enough, too, I can pay 25 gold each for these geodes to be cracked open. Yeah, he's up right here. Right, come here, jackass. Process geodes. What we got? Copper, nice. What the hell is that? Sense? Okay, whatever. Okay, cool. Sure. Alright, so there we go. And we still have enough to buy all those parsnip seeds we want. 15 more. And then... what the hell am I doing? Running around like a jackass. Oh god. I'm scared. What the hell is the... okay. Fly, you fool. There it is. $400 beer, or I can go purchase something to support my farm for a long time. There we go. I just want 15. Let's not go crazy and get 16. That's a stupid thing to even think about. Fortunately, we can just replant them, and then, probably get away with watering them before collapsing. Okay, so, fortunately, just enough. Huh. Check that out. That's funny. Okay. Did I have... let's throw our stuff in here. And I didn't want that to happen, but I do want to move it way over here, so I have all my ducks in a row. It's 5 in the evening. Let's go see what's on the TV. The weather report. Oh god, it's gonna rain all day tomorrow. That's fine. Now, one thing we do need to do, okay, I knew that was gonna happen, is we need to go foraging. See, there we go. Nice. Sweet. Now, okay, Saturday. Tomorrow's son of a bitch. Okay. Anyway. Some wood, some coal. I don't remember something else, but... I mean, you know, son of a bitch. Robin here. Yeah. Wells. Okay. So. That really bites. Anyway. Yeah, these things are growing. That's probably like a potato. It's always nice to throw out some random seeds when you get the chance. Okay, what the hell? Okay, the wizard. So, we'll just forage for today. I don't even want to think about the crow any longer. Either the James Up bar or the one that ate the beans. Crow that ate the beans. It's one of my favorite children's stories. Okay, so you end up kind of foraging around. See, there's a horseradish. I should have put some of this shit away before. Eh, whatever. Some more horseradish. But these will become important whenever we want later on to work on the community center, because foraging is one part of the things you collect. Okay, this guy. Jesus God. I'm Rasmodeus, seeker of the arcane truths. Mediator between physical and ethereal, master of the seven elementals, keeper of the sacred. You get the point. You, McMaster, the one whose arrival I have long foreseen. Here, I'd like to show you something. Behold! Themselves the Unimos, mysterious spirits. These ones, for some reason, they refuse to speak with me. Well, it's because you're a jerk. Well, I'm not really afraid of them per se. They just, you know, can disappear. Christ, yes, sardines. Found a golden scroll written in an unknown language. Most interesting. So here, I'm gonna see for myself. I'll return shortly. This guy. Happy to aid you and return to Astro Gifts of the Valley. If you're one of the forest, then you will see the true nature of this scroll. I have a few ideas. Trees, you know. Trees. All right, sure. And then he's like, you know, get out of here. I'm tired of being your, you know, vision quest. Yeah, so we got some wild horseradish, which it will want. Anyway, let's just go, I guess, look at the place. Also, let's see what the hell's up with this. Okay, a little bit of extra gold for building the scarecrow and all that stuff. Alright. Well, of course, it's a prize winning horseradish. Alright, community center's up here. I always notice that the east of the fountain. Okay, so we run into this room. Now you see these, I mean those look like meeples to me, but you know, I don't think anybody's gonna throw any fits. Okay, so the spring foraging bundle. We got that one, that in there. Flowers, and we need a leek. So parsnips, horseradish. So there's that. And then, you know, these are just the different forages. Instruction. It wants... I guess this is to work on the place or something. Anyway, if we get a daffodil, a dandelion, and a leek, we get, like, a bunch of random seeds, and then more places open up that you can kind of do stuff in. So, first and foremost, we can just go ahead and grab this. And honestly, I have so much sap, so who cares? And let me see. Daffodil. Around here. They're usually all over the place. In the spring. There's another dandy.
Oh, it's so beautiful. We need to get a collection of flowers.
Let's see. Good Christ, at the sheer amount of daffodils. Okay. Mine is what it's saying. It's like, you know, you don't just, like, I guess, steal stuff out of people's yards, though. You may want to. I mean, I want to. I mean, in this game, I probably just will, but you know what I'm saying. You can, like, I've noticed that down in this area, wherever the hell we are right now, right here, there's always, like, tons of, like, onions. Oh, there's another. Whatever. Get out of here, fiber. God. See, that's just some more shit here. I mean, obviously. I just leave it. That's what I do. Curse you, game. ruined house. It's getting kind of late a day. Wait, where the hell am I doing? I've run out of lies. And this is my farm up here, yeah. So, it's a lot easier once you cut those rocks out of there. Or, mine those rocks out of there. I mean, eventually I'll build like a little path, knifeful path through here. Okay, first... got a lot of stuff in here. I should... let's just do that, and then... let's... see, I think that's a beautiful gift. That's something I grew, right? Anyway... tomorrow's, Lewis's birthday, so I want to see what happens when you give somebody a gift on their birthday. If they like you more or something. Oh, cool. Okay. It's probably really better for cooking, but since I don't have any kind of cooking area. Okay, I know. I really want that backpack. So, tater. Okay, and if we're gonna go by, so I'll take that. Or one of, and, just in case. Okay, so nothing else is grown. Now, where is... oh, okay, I'm here. I do think. You know what I think? I think you, my young lady, look like an onion. You know, all the young ladies like onions. Oh, okay. Well, I guess this is the mayor's manger. to give you, sir. Yes. Yes. You are my friend, sir. Oh, yeah. Yeah, me too. Why is, like, every character in this game look kind of like Robin Williams? Community of Patch Adams and Mrs. Doubtfires.
Oh. Oh no. Mm.
Okay. Okay, so how many... I could buy... I could buy 9 cauliflower. Let's do that. Go over to the store and see how the yield on those turns out. It's probably stupid. You should probably just buy, like, tons and tons and tons of parsnips or something and, like, just, like, turn it over and over again real quick at the start, but I was kind of curious about the different yields. Okay. Or... Wow. Uh-huh. I'm gonna do those instead. 14. How much? 50. Has a chance of yielding multiple too, that's awesome. And if I... 6 days, so 13th, yep, that's good. If I plant them now, plant them relatively near my scarecrow, which should be fine. What? Okay, so how about we do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How about we do from the cleared out if you want to, like, kind of cultivate an area for just that purpose. Like, I've been using kind of up here, but I don't... I guess maybe there's, like, a... Maybe there's, like, a shovel or something eventually that I can just dig shit up with, but... I don't know. I'm trying to decide where I want to cultivate the wood area. Obviously, it needs to be somewhat sizable. But at the same time... I'm going to need a lot of room, too, for the farm. I guess first and foremost, we should... clear out... around here. So I can see my crops better. Tell the difference in the crops and... whatever. Getting a little tired now. Let's knock up some of these rocks. Get them out of the way. Okay. Now while I'm thinking about it, first of all, I'm gonna let this one. Seeds area. Okay, and let's put our stuff up and hit the old hay, or see what the, I don't know what the Queen of Sauce is, but let's fire it. It's I, the Queen of Sauce, here to teach you a new, no, okay, secret cookbook. Saute the greens, a little sesame, okay, stir fry, alright,